بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. This question comes from Dr. Waleed. What is the most common syndromes associated with radial ray defects? Radial ray defects or syndrome associated with limb abnormalities. So what is the meaning of radial ray? Radial ray defects are groups of limb malformation characterized by unilateral or bilateral absent of the radial ray, which consists of the radius and thumb. So absent radius and thumb, or abnormal radius and thumb, or limb abnormalities. So this is what is the meaning of radial ray defect. So what is the common syndrome associated with radial ray defects? As we know, typical radial ray abnormality, Fanconi anemia, until proven otherwise. So the first syndrome associated with abnormal or typical radial ray defect, Fanconi anemia. As we know, Fanconi anemia, it will be autosomal recessive, 3S. It will be skeletal abnormalities. Skin, it will be hypopigmentation or caffeolates and short stature, 3M, microcephaly, microphthalmia, and microsomatic, it will be IUGR or short stature. This is the first syndrome associated with typical radial ray defect, Fanconi anemia, until proven otherwise. The second syndrome, Holt-Oram syndrome. Holt-Oram syndrome. What is Holt-Oram syndrome? This is called heart-hand syndrome. Heart, it will be heart defect or congenital anomalies. It will be ACD, VCD, or tetralogy of Fallot. And the hand abnormalities, this is radial ray abnormalities. It will be absent thumb or absent radius. Absent thumb, or is matter of hypoplasia of the thumb and hypoplasia of the radius, is not matter of the absent. Sometimes it will be hypoblastic, not absent. So it will call it Holt-Oram syndrome. Holt-Oram, hand or heart hand syndrome, or cardiac limb syndrome. So heart, it will be ACD, VCD, and tetralogy of Fallot. And the hand, it will be radial ray abnormalities, absent thumb and absent radius, or hypoplasia of the thumb and hypoplasia of the radius. This is the second syndrome. The first syndrome, it will be Fanconi anemia, and second syndrome, Holt-Oram, and the third one, it will be TAR syndrome. Thrombocytopenia and absent radius. Thrombocytopenia and absent radius. The fourth one, it will be factorial association. Factorial association. The V, it will be vertebral abnormalities. A, anorectal malformations. And C, it will be the cardiac abnormalities. And T, it will be tracheoesophageal fistula. And the R, it will be renal anomalies. And the L, it will be limb anomalies. Limb anomalies. This is, we call it ray, or we call it radial ray defects. And the one chromosome, it will be chromosomal disorder, such what? Such trisomy 18 Edward syndrome, 18 Edward syndrome, and also cause radial ray defect, and along with significant growth and developmental abnormalities and other congenital abnormalities. So what is the most common syndrome associated with radial ray abnormalities or limb abnormalities? The thumb and radius abnormalities, it will be 5. The first one, it will be Fanconi until proven otherwise. It will be Holt-Oram and TAR syndrome, factorial syndrome, and one chromosome, it will be trisomy 18. ومن أحياها فكأنما أحيا الناس جميعا.